is an omnivore. Now, the bird killing tool is that big. Oh, this flight is spectacular. Look how she changes the shape of her wing as she flies. Look how she uses that wedge-shaped tail to change directions. Now, watch her tail. If she changes direction, she's going to move her tail from side to side. She's using it as a rudder so she can change direction. Isn't that awesome? She comes so close. Great view. Now, she can hunt on the ground, as I told you, but she can hunt some other ways, too, that are very, very interesting. Chihuahua ravens are very social birds, and because they're looking for such diverse food and they're social, that's probably why they're so darn smart. They're just incredibly smart. So when they're hunting in flocks, they'll particularly do that in the winter. And they might visit a dairy farm, or they'll go to our landfill. And at the dairy farms, they'll turn over right to California. And at the dumps and the landfills, well, they're looking for bits of human food.